work hard at it, if I work hard at it, I'll be where I want to be.
Good morning. My name is Dr. Shante Patrick, and I'm the editor for WDES. And I am so excited that we have a neighborhood Black history icon with us, none other than Dr. Alonzo James, who is the principal at Kendrick High School. Let me let you in on a little secret. Not only is he the principal at Kendrick High School, but he is a distinguished Dawson alumni. So enough of my talking. I'm going to hand it over now to our illustrious staff members for WDES, Zariana and Sanaya. Take it away, ladies.
Good morning, and thank you for joining us on WDES. My name is Sanaya.
My name is Zariana. We are so happy to have you with us today.
We are now going to ask you a couple of questions.
Okay.
Tell us your name and a little bit about yourself.
Okay. My name's Alonzo James. And before I tell you all a little bit about myself, I want to thank Dr. Patrick for those kind words. I haven't ever been called an icon before, so I do want to thank her for that. And I want to thank the two of you all for taking the time to have me on you all's distinguished show. And so I do want to mention that to you all before I tell you a little bit about myself. One of the things that's exciting that just to be here with you all, I want to tell you that I went to Dawson Elementary School from pre-K all the way through sixth grade. And I know Dawson now goes through fifth grade, but I went there long time ago I went from pre-K all the way to sixth grade. So I am a Dawson Tiger to my heart. But I am from Columbus, Georgia. I attended all the public schools here in Columbus, Georgia, and Dawson is where I went to elementary school. So Dawson is always going to be dear to my heart. I graduated from Spencer High School. I went on to college. Morehouse College in Atlanta. Played sports there, played football there, and came back home. And I worked at Spencer High School for a number of years and taught there. Went on to Eddie as an assistant principal and then became principal. And now I'm at Kendrick High School. Well, I've been the principal here for the last 10 years. So I'm excited about that. So that kind of sums up a little bit about me in a nutshell. Like I said, I am a Columbus native and a Dawson, proud Dawson alumni. If that's what we want to call it. So thank you for that.
I know you went to Dawson. So what is your favorite Dawson memory?
Well, my favorite Dawson memories, you know, I can't just put out one, but what I will tell you, at Dawson, you know, we had field days were very big for us back then. You know, kids love field days. Do you all still have field days? I'm pretty sure you do. Am I correct? You all still have field days. So we look forward to the field days, being out playing, going down on the field, doing recess. We used to have they probably have fixed it up now, but, you know, years ago, you know, Dawson, you had to go down, went down this big old hill, and we used to run those hills, and we used to, there were some stairs that we used to play on, playing kickball and different things like that, and I still remember those. So we had a great time during recess. The teachers were good. The teachers cared about you. The staff cared about you. The leadership, the administrators cared about you. So we had a great time. I had a great time. So some of my fondest memories would be on those field days, recess. I just had a great time.
What advice would you give to the current students of Dawson?
Okay. One piece of advice I would tell you would be is to enjoy the overall experience that you're going to have at Dawson. I know you all have some fine arts, art program, doing your recess, things of that nature, but enjoy your whole overall elementary experience and understand how important education is. Like I said, education is a value system. Value education. nobody can take it away from you. Whatever you learn, no one can take away from you. So, like I said, the biggest thing would be to enjoy your total experience, the art, the academic side, the just doing everything. And I know you all have a lot of programs at Dawson, and you're doing a great job. The staff is doing a great job, and you all are doing a great job as students there. So that would be one piece of advice I would give you. Enjoy your experience.
Well, Dr. James, we are so thankful that you took time out of your busy schedule to join us today on WDES. We thank you for being a wonderful and proud former student here at Dawson Elementary School, giving our current students something to look forward to. We know that they can be anything they set their minds to. And I love that you told them, you know, get that education, because that's the one thing, my parents taught me that too, though. That's the one thing people cannot take away from you. Once you have that education, no one can take it away. So we want to say thank you once again from our wonderful WDES staff, from all of us at WDES. What do we say, girls?
Have a great day.
Thank you all.